Hi students, this animation and description would help you to learn physics even more easier and better. So please do watch it and enjoy learning physics. Analog signal. The signal current or voltage is in the form of continuous time-varying voltage or current, that is sinusoidal. Such signals are called as continuous or analog signals. A typical analog signal is shown in the animation. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.